dumb as when he chased that guy for 2 blocks for ripping you off.
But Dunk, that asshole, never called you back.
Cliff's never short of ideas, but he doesn't usually follow through like this.
Didn't stop you from coming.
Guess I felt bad.
His father's a cold guy. Hoping Cliff get back on his good side is worth it. All Cliff wants is for him to give a shit, you know? Why is that so hard?
Still with us?
What is that?
Grab something to hit him with!
Stay back! Get the camera! Get the camera!
I'll try!
No, you won't.
Cliff!
Was real.
Yeah, sure was. You okay, man?
You think that they could both go?
Shit! Linda, come on! Don't do this!
She good? She good?
Just get that gun!
It doesn't even look that bad.
Hey, I got him. You okay?
Yeah. Ready to run a marathon.
We gotta get her out of here like yesterday.
Did you see that?
Carry her back up to the top, where it's safe.
Okay, but...
I'll be back.
Thanks. I'll try not to eat you while we wait.
Linda, is that you? Can you hear me?
We made it up to the top. Devin carried me. I feel very sense and sensibility. And zombies, I guess.
What?
Never mind.
Put Devin on.
He's too busy carrying dead weight.
You're not dead weight.
I'm just saying it's like a dirty phone call with all this heavy breathing. Oh, I better not make him laugh or he'll drop me. Gotta go. I see you in your little red vest.
It's not little. Wait, where are you?
Nice view up here. Devin is keeping watch. But I see you're by some building. Turn left and you should be on your way to the airfield.
I figured that much.
Admit it. You'd be lost without me.
I'm gonna make sure I never have to worry about that.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're stuck with me. Take pictures. Devin's patrolling the premises with a wicked crowbar.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, look! He smashed a crate. Taking pictures?
You should get some rest.
No. Talking makes me feel better. Hey, this can be like that time you were sick and Devin went out to get you medicine.
I'm not bringing you back rum.
Hey, it worked, didn't it?
Maybe for Devin.
I think it worked on both of you. But what do I know? I wasn't there.
Almost there.
Stay back! It's not safe!
I appreciate the thought.
I got this.
Who the hell are you?
I'm taking out the alarm. Take this and shoot anything that gets close.
You got it.
Not bad. Stay focused. Keep shooting.
Cliff! The name's Cliff!
I didn't hurt you.
Well done. Now you should get off this island.
I can't. My friend was attacked by... Wait. Do you know... Could she become one of them?
Follow me.
There are research labs on this island. If there is a cure, it'd be there. But you won't be able to get in.
Yes, I can.
Not with this security. There's a master key, but you'd need 3 key cards just to get in a room. And you can't track them because there's a power surge in the staff village that's blocking me.
But you can track them if I turn off that power in the village?
It's not safe for you, but fine. There's the door. Search the staff village for the source of the power surge and shut it off. Only then will you be able to track those key cards.
And why do you want me to do all this alone?
I assumed you got this.
Just watch me. Linda, you there?
Yeah, what happened?
I met someone. She knows a lot about what's going on here. You're gonna be fine. I got you covered. Linda?
I don't know whether to believe you.
Hey, look who you're talking to.
Did you get it on camera?
There wasn't really time for that.
Get everything you promised me.
Okay.
Thank you.
Linda, you there?
Yeah, what happened?
I met someone. She knows a lot about what's going on here. You're gonna be fine. I got you covered. Linda?
I don't know whether to believe you.
Hey, look who you're talking to.
Did you get it on camera?
There wasn't really time for that.
Get everything you promised me.
Okay, okay. Might as well get on with some filming. Might never make it back here.
Don't mock. I know. I swore off corporations. But when the CEO of Geopharm hands you a blank check, gives you his lab and says, regenerative medicine, go, no one says no. Not to Emery Crown. So things change, but not that much. So I'll shed some light, save the world. Ah, maybe get some batteries.
The guy in this room had a serious obsession with the weather. Someone was definitely keeping their scientists well fed.
Yeah, you can just put that over there. Well, it didn't work. This. Crown keeps saying this is the Holy Grail, his father's unfinished symphony. Ugh, I have my doubts.
Faith!
But it's gonna happen somehow. This'll be worth it.
You coming or what?
Oh!
workers must have lived here. He was trying to cure cancer. Were they treating children here?
Progress is stalling. It's clear that the anemones aren't the right model. Our team has petitioned for the use of...
Hey, lady with the sword, you there?
You can call me Xian Mei.
Okay, Xian Mei. That's an affirmative.
That looks old.
They're here. Ugh. I thought it was safe. No outside intervention. Things change.